our way to the Busbys. Very, very, very calm. Ocean. Can you feel the swell going up and down? Like 300 meters per 100 meter, but it's sheltered from the wind. And I got a little crab. I think we got a dinner.
Moule frites, live from West Coast. Ready? Cheers.
Time to go to sleep. Wake up early tomorrow. We are getting ready for our biggest crossing, about 4 kilometers of open water to the next island. And it's also the most dangerous. Here's the Busby Islands. Woo-hoo! It's really rough right now. Let's find a shelter. Okay, we made it out of the storm and the open ocean. It's funny because this is just around the corner of the island and it's super calm. I'm gonna call it the Molly Malone's Cove. Look how far our boats are. About 400 meters away that way. So we're gonna have to portage all the way to the ocean. So wish us good luck and let's use those muscles for what they were made for. Four and a half hours of paddling and we made it across. It's worth it. Look at the beautiful beach. Sand. Hot. There's even a creek over here. We can't get too close to the shore, okay? Because the rocks are pretty sharp and we don't want to get cut on that between the rock and the waves. So up here it's fine. Not any closer. Nice. They made it. I think I just caught something. Yeah, it's big, buddy. I'm excited. My first fish while kayaking, so yee-haw! Hard paddle, hard waves. I'm stuck in a kelp for the longest time. The girls are crying now. They went off away. They're pretty happy. Well, you know what? This is worth it. It's so much worth it. That's where we're gonna stay for the next 12 hours at least. It's super calm here. Water is turquoise. No wind. It's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Time to name this cove now. I'm gonna name it the Maria Eva. Heavy, heavy, heavy rain. It's been raining like that for a few hours now, and we're stuck in a tent. And we're stuck on this island as well.
Yes, me friend, me dip on the street again.
Calm and wet and cold.
Control me now. They try to keep me down, but God put me around.
Our muscles and shoulders and biceps are sore, but you don't feel it. Because you know you're on your way back, and this is the best trip of our life. I feel very privileged to have share this trip with some amazing people.
They got to turn me loose. Mm. Don't try to hold me up on this bridge now. I've got to reach Mount Zion, the highest ridge, y'all. If you are bull buckle, let me tell you that